Wait, I made it. Is it still after you?
I think so.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
Wait, I'm in.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online, and systems can reconnect.
Thank you.
Spike. Now, reconnect the lab systems to Sebastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley.
Hazardous material leak detected.
Thank you.
lock
Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch. You locked me in. You blew the lab into space.
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing. You saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah. Use me as bait. I mean to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
advised, Apollo has raised the hazard containment alert to level Omega. Thank you.
Morris, this is Turner. I found the last power coupling. Took me a while, but it's off now. Just fitting the last security brace. Come find me when you've shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man, I'm hearing noises everywhere. Every creak and... Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
We're experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today. Come with me, please. This is a very unorthodox alert. Please don't interfere.